Why is a spud called a spud? A spud is called a spud because it comes from the word spudder, which was used to describe a shovel-like tool used to dig up potatoes. Over time, the word spudder was shortened to spud, which eventually became a term used to refer to potatoes themselves. Today, the word spud is commonly used as a slang term for potatoes in many English-speaking countries.